Ruthenium IV oxide is the inorganic compound with the formula RuO2. This black solid is the most common oxide of ruthenium. It is widely used as an electrocatalyst for producing chlorine, chlorine oxides. An O2 catalyst is ruthenium IV oxide. Like many dioxides, RuO2 adopts the rutile structure. Preparation it is usually prepared by oxidation of ruthenium trichloride. Nearly stoichiometric single crystals of RuO2 can be obtained by chemical vapor transport, using O2 as the transport agent. RuO2 plus O2 RuO4 films of RuO2 can be prepared by chemical vapor deposition CVD from volatile ruthenium compounds. RuO2 can also be prepared through electroplating from a solution of ruthenium trichloride. Uses ruthenium IV oxide is being used as the main component in the catalyst of the Sumitomo-Deakin process, which produces chlorine by the oxidation of hydrogen chloride. RuO2 can be used as catalyst in many other situations. Noteworthy reactions are the Fischer-Tropsch process, Haber-Bosch process, and various manifestations of fuel cells. Potential and niche applications. RuO2 is extensively used for the coating of titanium anodes for the electrolytic production of chlorine and for the preparation of resistors or integrated circuits. Ruthenium oxide resistors can be used as sensitive thermometers in the temperature range 0.02. References. External links. Los Alamos National Laboratory, Ruthenium.